inquisition by the police. They have not committed any crime. They have done a great service in highlighting a great problem of lack of public confidence in the system of justice, which is an important factor in determining a country's international competitiveness. So I think the lawyers of our forces should be commended rather than the subject of inquisition. And I think the police, I would like to tell the police to lay off and to focus on all its resources in fighting crime, making the country safe for Malaysians and visitors like Manjit. Go after the rampage rather than go after the white lawyers.